Okay. Yes. Starting to learn how to ride these things. Those pigs? What are those? And now we're finally around people. About to do.
What's your step? You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess. It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise,
okay.
It caused a panic.
This point is in a direction. Who we gotta fight? What's up?
One night, for less than half a minute, from Meridian, it looked like a trick of the lights. But those who were closer, top of the alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. And that. We left everything just as it was.
Are supposed to send out signals, messages, the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I got the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
Is that
a statue of me? That's new. I guess I should be flattered by the statue. It feels wrong. Especially when
it's a statue of you? See a good look at that. Okay. Did I actually respond to me running into them? It's kinda cool. Oh shit, I completely forgot. Yeah, skills. Completely forgot I was able to upgrade this, what is this? Range Master? Okay, I don't unlock this. I thought I already had this unlocked. Alright, go. Learn 3 connected skills. Now learn that. Cool. Go. Toughened. Stealth Stalker. Oh shit. Why didn't I look around? Oh, she got a bunch of skills. Okay. Deal more damage, huh? Cool. She got more on the bottom, too? Alright. Definitely gonna have to come back for that. Oh, we got new outfits too? Okay. Oh. That's cool. I mean, hopefully in the future, I can get some cool outfits. I just sell all this? That's cool too, I guess. Alright. I'll get up there, though. Fail.
I'm totally unprepared for this situation.
Yeah.
So many people look up to you, including me, of course.
All right, there's another one.
Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there.
I'm not supposed to get up, get in there. Alright.
Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me.
What
transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Looks like this panel's ajar. Can I go up through the inside?
Shit. Oh my god. Come on, bro. Bro, ain't no way I just did that.
Transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Well, doesn't look like I can keep climbing this way. Jar. Can I go up through the inside?
I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my ruse.
You rigged the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that woke it, for example. But why not obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
Why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, now why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I have discovered?
Oh, I'll confront you, Lord.
Yes. Well, I look forward to just make it simple enough. Even for you.
Oof. Yeah. It's already 3? Wait, my only story is an hour, though? Okay. Come on, she can make that in her sleep. Come on. I used to play Assassin's Creed. Come on. Ain't nothing. Good.
You went inside it, and it transformed. Almost like the day of the battle. I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see. That can be difficult. West is called Forbidden for a reason. Tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it. The Tanakh, they allow no trespassers past its border. That's it. Under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated. And indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King.
Well.
Aloy, it's good to see you. You left in such haste, we never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the champion the spear now, please?
It's a min. Quiet.
It's true. We bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace, but I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avad, this is all very kind, but I... Was it... Vanasha?
Quick. Better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you?
So I got a new weapon?
Reminds you of our eternal gratitude.
my screen got that black thing on it? What is that? Is it blackout? Am I a friend of mine?
Perhaps you'd like to spend more time with your friends. Come speak to me when you're ready to depart.
I need to attach the master override to my new spear. Should be a workbench around here I can use.
What? Modify your spear? Talk to the Sun King.
The sculptor wanted something even bigger, twice the size, covered in gold and jewels. But I was quite certain you wouldn't appreciate that.
You were right. I'm sorry, Avad. It's good to see you, but I can't stay long.
I see. I'd hoped you'd remain in the city for a time.
Why is he holding his arms out like that?
Meridian's still in danger, but it's bigger than that. To put things right, I have to go west. To Nox territory.
By the sun, to Nox? Well, perhaps Murad already told you, but after years of hostility, we've negotiated a truce in hopes of a lasting peace. Another embassy will be held in just a day or two.
When you say years of hostility, I assume you mean the Red Raids?
Ah, yes. My favorite subject.
I wouldn't ask if I didn't need to know.
I definitely need to know.
My father raided all the border tribes. Asaram, Banuk, and Nora suffered greatly, resisting as best they could. But none fought back like the Tanakh. They rose up and assaulted our western front of barren light, sweeping us from their lands. Getting them to talk to us again after that was tricky.
How did you get the Tanakh to talk again after the war?
The same way I got you to talk. By giving gifts.
The Tanakh like tiaras?
More like medals, spices, and relics needed during the fighting. We've met with them on several occasions, and the gifts seem to have eased the tension.
Did I just see that kid in the background?
The Scarring Embassy is the most important yet. The best sign we've had so far that the Tanakh want lasting peace.
What is it, a kid?
Any happiness he has, he owes to you. He's turning into a fine young man. Which he'll need to be if he's to inherit the crown.
Wouldn't the crown go to a son of yours first?
Yes, well. I'd have to get married for that to happen. Murad keeps throwing noble matches at me. But I find I'm always trying to make them into someone they're not. At any rate, I never aspired to the throne, and I don't wish to sit there forever. When Edelman comes of age, I hope to step aside. Free of the crown, I might finally be able to travel the world. Who knows? Perhaps even accompany you on one of your adventures.
You make it sound easy. What makes this coming embassy so special?
Well, just like today, it is special. Because of the guest. Our delegation will meet with the Tanakh just outside Baron Light. We'll give them treasure, and they'll return a prisoner. Vashav, one of our finest soldiers.
Soldier? Don't you mean raider?
No. Not in this case. Vashav is my cousin. Nothing like Helis and his ilk. He joined the Western Expedition with the hopes of reining in certain excesses. But he was captured during heroic defense of our forward base at Cinnabar Sands. And has been held ever.
ever since.
Then we'll end it here.
I need to get going.
One moment, Aloy. There's something I must ask you. Since you left, I've thought of little else.
This isn't really the time.
But it has to be. The way you left before, there's no way to know when I'll see you again. I'm not trying to stop you or hold you back. But I need to know. When your mission is over, will you return to Meridian? And stay? Long enough for us to spend time, to get to know each other properly, perhaps.
Flash points offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose the fist, and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose that flower, and Aloy will use her insight to find a clever, less obvious approach. Choose heart, and Aloy will express compassion or give voice to her deepest convictions. And we see. I wasn't listening, so I have no idea what I'm supposed to press. Oh my god. I wasn't expecting this. I thought I was just about to go. I mean, I don't want her to be an asshole. I like her character. And archers are never assholes in any, you know, game, movie, whatever. Archers are normally cool. So, no, that's not the question. I really hope that this doesn't turn into something big, bro. This. Fuck it.
I do hope to see Meridian again, Avant. And you. But this mission, it's my life. It's all I can think about. I have to stay focused. What happens after? I can't imagine that. I wouldn't know where to begin.
Well, if that place were to end up being Meridian, know that you will always receive a boundless welcome here. Attend to your mission.
Yeah, I really hope so. Because the second y'all try not to welcome me, whooping y'all ass. Hope y'all know that. Little man going. Practicing again? Alright, where is that? What is this?
It's part of the Deathbringer we defeated. This machine was the last line of defense for Hades. It dragged the orb up here and then nearly killed me, but it's just a piece of scrap now.
Where was I supposed to? Is it modify your spirit? What is this? Here. Yeah. this? Oh, those are the people who left.
Vanasha. Thanks for being here.
Wouldn't miss it, even if you did leave us hanging after the big battle.
Vanasha, stop. She's here now, isn't she?
For the moment. But I see that look on her face. She's got business to attend to. And it isn't in Meridian.
You know, I didn't vanish before because I wanted to. I had...
No, Huntress. Please. You don't have to justify yourself to us. You saved our butts. If you've gotta go, go. With our blessing.
Always.
What's a shadow?
It's been months since I was in Sunfall. What's become of the Shadow Carja?
After you wiped out the Eclipse, there were hardly any priests or officers left to terrorize the little people.
Abad offered amnesty to all who were forced to serve the Shadow. So the commoners cleaned out the Citadel and handed it back to him. The Sundom was unified.
Avad wanted Uther to take command of the garrison there, but Captain Cudley here refused. Rumor has it that he wanted to stay close to me here in Meridian.
That's nonsense, of course.
You both look like you're doing well.
Mr. Shiny Pants here is now the Sun King's senior military advisor. That means people actually have to listen to him talk. May the sun bless their sorry souls.
At least I say something of substance every once in a while.
What was that? I just fell asleep while you were talking.
And how about you, Vanasha?
I've been looking after Nasadi and Niederman, two parts bodyguard, one part...
Bad influence.
Huh. Oof. I was gonna say nanny, but I like your version better.
I never pictured you as a nanny. Edelman must be special.
Hold on now. I'm not entirely domesticated. Nasadi was the mad Sun King's wife. She has enemies. I've had to foil a plot or two.
Right. You can try to hide it, but inside, you're as soft as a silk pillow.
Oh, you have no idea.
Huh? Oh, dear.
We were talking about Edelman?
Yeah. Okay, I admit it. He's cute. He's fun, and he looks up to me. I like him.
She's done what I thought.
Except when he forgets to wash his hands after hooking worms in that muddy garden behind a solarium. Blech.
All right.
Well, I know, you're out. Go away with you.
Always an honor, champion.
Always a pleasure.
But first.
But please, little Huntress, come back someday and tell us about your adventures. If I can't get in trouble,
she looks fire too. That outfit is nice. I want to see this big man fight. Who is this guy? Why is his arm like that? Does he only have one arm? What's going on here? Where's your other arm? Was that it? Okay. My bad, big man. Where's a kid? I don't see whose kid this is.
Blessed champion.
Champion.
My humblest thanks to you, great champion, for delivering my mother and me from Sunfall, and for defending our holy city against the forces of Shadow. Did I say it right?
You said it fine. And you're welcome.
Champion, will you teach me how to shoot like a real machine hunter?
Itamen.
Machine hunter.
I have to go on an important mission, Prince.
What's a nice name? I like that.
Something like that. But when I come back, I could give you a few tips. It would be an honor.
I feel like we could do that right now. But fuck it. Little fucking sword. That's it? Alright. Yeah. Let me get back up here. See what kind of modifications I can do to my shield.
Guess it was nice to catch up.
I feel like I should be fucking actually playing the last game. I don't know who the fuck these people are. Alright. Spear upgrade. Install the master override. Enable the build up. And release a kinetic energy. Might be cool, but what about that resonator blast? What is that?
Okay, master override installed. Plus, something new to store up and release energy. Resonator should help in a fight.
What are these guys talk? Can I talk? Savior, welcome back. What about you? You talk, big man? What's up, big man? Look like I can talk to you, big man. Cool. Is that it? Find a fortress of Baron.
It will take place just beyond its gates. Cool. It's a long march, Fortnite on foot.
Fortnite.
Hard riding should get us there.
Oh, I should stream Fortnite actually. I want to check out that new city. Think about that.
Head out in the morning.
Of course. I'll arrange it.
Oh, do I want to download Fortnite? Or do I want to? Shit. I think I'll play Fortnite. Let me see. You're sneaking out? I'm trying to. Is he about to wake up or? Guess not. Hey. I think I should play Fortnite. Play Fortnite tomorrow. Let me see. Okay, what else can I play? Let's see, Horizon, Crash. Fortnite. My voice has grown so somber. These words don't seem like mine, but the iron won't subside. Oh, is that all the intro? Are we going straight to the Forbidden West? Is that what the rest of this game will be? Cold. I didn't think about that. But these robots, they don't rust or anything. These robots kind of overpowered. Kinda cool. He's not a pig, is it? What is that supposed to be? Oh, we get to keep. I want to look at it some more. Got it?
This box to steal. Never seen anyone use one of those to get around.
Hmm.
Is that how I get to Baron Light?
Yes, I mean, usually, but not today, and not yet.
And why is that?
Well, the Daunt, the whole valley, it's infested with machines.
You about to fight a whole valley of machines now?
I can handle machines.
Oh, I'm sure you can, but I'm under strict orders not to operate until the whistle down a chain scrape sounds the all clear.
Come all this way just to stand around and wait? I'll crank that car down myself if I have to.
Well, but then who would crank it back up? Fine, fine. Though, should anyone ask, it might be best to say you forced me.
I really hope we don't get this guy fired or something. He seemed cool. Alright. But damn, smoke. We really just left the pet? I want to see it.
Smoke's probably coming from something the machines wrecked. As for the quiet, well, there's a work stoppage in effect because all the fuss.
What sort of machines are causing the trouble?
Nasty.
This game was real good on PS4.
Bristlebacks, they're called. Strangeness is, they're not native to the Daunt. Just showed up, all of a sudden.
No hunters to kill them?
No, what's this?
Well, we've got hunters, just none that want to cross over.
Unknown campfire,
boss of Chain Scrape. He is self-appointed. Work stoppage was his idea.
Unknown.
Yeah, well, I'm just passing through.
Sight.
Got an embassy to attend.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
You should have said, that ain't going to happen no time soon.
Unknown charger
sight.
A charger? Maybe right?
What are you talking about?
Hear that? That's your answer.
Unknown fire.
Carja's
Sun
Priest. Cranked him down yesterday, about an hour before the machine trouble started.
Not a lot of things.
He's a very important man.
Let's go. Oh, I get to test out my spear now, too.
Baron Light? He's the one supposed to run it.
Okay.
If you don't do as I say immediately, the Sun King himself shall hear of your insolence. Thanks to you, I was forced to spend the night shivering in the tent. Exposed to attack, I might have died. Oh, me, you refuse to transport,
bitch,
but not this.
But you run things, I get this, it.
What? This Nora girl? This savage? Besides, scallywag.
He's gonna be a scallywag? What the fuck?
Aloy, you know, savior of Meridian.
Really? Well, that lessens the insult, I suppose.
I came here for the embassy of Baron Light. The way I hear it, so did you.
Well, not with the valley infested. And so did Aramon proclaim the Sun Priests most precious and worthy of safekeeping. See, scripture.
I'm on 60%. No, maybe I'll end when it's on 40%. I feel like We had like three fights that we had. 1, 2, 3. Three.
Captain's a friend of mine, you know.
That's only three. I guess I ended at 4. Acid arrows.
Cool. Hey. Where do you think you're going?
What? To the top of the ridge. To wait in safety.
Sorry. Operator's under strict orders. No passengers till the whistle blows, right?
That's right. Best start cranking.
Why? Why?
Jorf, would you kindly escort Studius to Jane's grave and wait for me there?
You got it.
Find Erend, and I will help clear a path. But after that, no more excuses. Baron Light. Embassy.
If such be the will of the sun.
It will be. Trust me.
Why does he walk like that?